So now the 2000 meter steeplechase for girls. The first final to be decided on the track today. Big field of 15 girls. Two French women, Lebrun and Palau, are the two fastest in Europe this year. To be considered as two of the favourites. Wind picking up a little bit in the last few minutes. Claire Palau, the fastest woman in Europe this year in the under 18 ranks with 6:35.80. Palau finished second at the European Olympic Festival last year. Having a look at Paula Schneiders, who had a very good run in her heat. Is third on the European list behind the two French girls. Also worth having a look at Maria Gonzalez. On the inside, another Spaniard. Teammate of Gonzalez, Carmen Riano. Once the gun goes, as they get into their running, we'll give you a full lineup. So on the inside it's Carmen Riano of Spain, and then we have Vasila of Romania, Thorne of Great Britain, Northern Ireland, Mackinnon, Finland, Greece, Germany, Gonzalez, Spain, Barissa of Turkey, Schneiders, Germany, Kutsinurmi of Finland, Lebrun and Palau of France, Urban, Hungary, Onisimova, Ukraine, Orel of Sweden, and Niva of Portugal in the very bright lime green kit of Portugal. Vasile finds a way to the front and takes the first hurdle very cleanly, followed by Lebrun. Vasile, fifth at the European Olympic Festival. So has form. Vasile, the under 18 Balkan title last month. He's been running well on home soil in Bucharest. Personal best of 6:52.64 in a heat. Well, she got through as a non automatic qualifier, but was close to her personal best. 6:55 and change. The World Under 18 Championships in Nairobi last year as a 16-year-old. Keep an eye on the names of these girls, because I'll tell you what, we'll be seeing some of them, I'm sure, at the Spa European Cross Country Championships, which this coming December will be held in the Dutch city of Tilburg. These championships are a useful form guide for some of the rising talents, and a few of them, I'm sure, will be in the junior teams going to Tilburg. Lebrun running very steadily on the inside. Lebrun, personal best of 6:36.63, which he ran in France last month. And it's the Turk, Barissa to the fore now. Barissa, another who knows this track so well, having finished seventh at the European Olympic Festival last year. Fauna of Great Britain, Northern Ireland, coming through on the outside. So still, so we're coming up to roughly the halfway mark. A big group bunched together. There we see it, the 1K, 3:23.58. Over the course of the second half of the race, but it's difficult to see Annemarke Helweg's championship record of 6:34.52 from 2 years ago being challenged and require a quite significant increase in pace. So at the moment, basically the whole field bunched together. I don't think we've lost anybody. 15 runners. Of them still within the space of about 20 metres as they come through with two laps to go, 800 metres. Oh, and there's a faller there. That looks like the Finn. There's McEnan, who went down on her knees there. She's quickly up again. And is also coinciding with that an injection of pace by LeBrun at the front, and that's strung out the field. All the girls now almost in single file. Schneider's up on the shoulder of Palau. Those two battling for second and third. Gonzalez in fourth. Vasiles now slipping back into fifth. Barrister now coming back round, seemingly getting second wind. But it's still LeBrun at the front as they go round. Taking the water jump for the penultimate time, 500 metres to go. So it's LeBrun, Palau, Schneiders and Gonzalez. And now there's daylight between the leading four. Back to Basile. Gonzalez starting to come off the back and starting to lose position. But LeBrun having a very good run here. Dominating proceedings from the front, Palau and Schneiders. That's the 1-2-3 at the moment, France, and Germany. Gonzalez getting cheers from the decathlete, Santa Fe, on the inside. He's involved in the high jump at the moment. I think it's too much to ask for her to get up and get into a medal position, but it's LeBrun at the moment, still running extremely well at the front. She's controlled this race almost from the gun. Stepping on the inside of the track. I think the officials might have a look at that. Time is starting to take over all of these athletes. 150 metres to go over the water jump for the last time. Schneider stuttering before taking the barrier and then going into the water. But it's now Lena LeBrun, who looks well on her way towards the gold medal. It's going to be touch and go whether she gets a personal best. But Lena LeBrun, confident from the outset. Yes, just inside her personal best, just outside the championship record. It's a European under 18 lead as well. 6:35.42. Lena LeBrun, the European champion. Indeed, it's a world under 18 lead. So what a terrific run there from the French woman. Really controlled the race right from the outset. Wow, just holding off Schneiders for the silver. The German getting the bronze. I can tell you the German got a personal best out of it. Well, Palau came here fractionally the faster athlete, but had to give way to her teammate. Palau comes to Győr and gets a second successive silver medal in age group championships after second last year at the European Youth Olympic Festival. This is around midway through the race. And here we have a long long shot down the home straight. Lena Lebrun over the last barrier and on her way home, getting the gold for France. Confirmation of the results. Lena Lebrun, personal best and world under 18 lead, 6:35.41. Claire Palau, silver, 6:39.20. Paula Schneider's bronze for Germany, 6:40.00. And a number of other personal bests as we scan down the field.